Tracy. Today I will tell you about my mixture book. These are my mixture. First is ice pop. Second is milkshake. And third is cheesecake. Now I'm going to tell you how to make ice pop. To make this, we need a stick, a cup of juice, some sprinkle, sugar, and milk. First, we pour sugar, juice, and milk, then we mix them. We put the stick here, then we put in the freezer. After that, we take it out. Then we add some sprinkle water. This is the second mixture. We need some cheese, some sugar and salt, milk and some flour. First, we cut the cheese in half, then we put it in the cup. We put some flour, milk, and sugar. We pour it into another bowl. We put it in the oven and turn it on. Wait for 20 to 30 minutes. Then we take it out. This we spread. Half of the cheese on it. Then now we cut it. Enjoy! Here is the third picture. First, now we need some cheese. We need a cup of water, some sweet sprinkle, some sugar, a straw, milk, some white and green cream, and a small ice cream. First, we mix some cheese with water, then we put it in the blender. We put ice cream, sugar, and milk into it. Then we blend them up. We pour it into a cup. We put the white, the dried cream on. Then we put the green cream on. After that, we put some sprinkle on. Then we put the straw in. Thank you for listening for me. Bye.